We're here at Bank of America Stadium for this matchup between the Steelers and the Panthers.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
Steelers setting up here for the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff.
Kickoff return to 37 yards.
The Steelers defense now is going to go nickel. First and 10. Here's the handoff and the run. Got his first and he's got some space.
Oh, nowhere. Nowhere.
We've got an injured player on the field.
Let's go. Way to go, G. Way to go,
G. Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell it's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Feel bad for the guy. I hope he's okay. Going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Second
and short.
NFL, that means play on the edge, rush the quarterback, and stop the outside.
Come on now.
Hey, man,
watch
the safety blitz.
Third and short. Get the first down. Keep those chains.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Do some.
More opportunities. They've got a first down now after that catch. Hand it off.
Come on now.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone.
The
defensive line getting that penetration, getting off the football to snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play.
Hey,
over here.
Imposing their will on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
We talk so much only about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Let's go! Let's go! Left, left!
First down here. He makes the catch. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
There's Mike Tomlin on the sideline for the Steelers. He was hired at the age of 34 and really had immediate success there in Pittsburgh.
Has his way as well, and it makes you feel comfortable. But make no doubt about it, on the football field and on the practice field, he is a tough guy, and that's the way his team plays.
Monday. Hey, hey.
The Steelers line up in the pistol offense.
Mike is 59.
Mike is 59.
Something the safety did on the snap count that time caught everybody off guard.
All right, here we go, here we go. Third
and long.
You're near midfield, you're fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it.
Late field
position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Holding strong.
Do some.
Hey, watch the ball.
The Steelers will come out of the dime. First and 10. We'll run it. And it's now second down and five.
Said, you got it.
Watch, watch,
watch the corner blitz. Watch the corner blitz.
Do some. Do some. We're going to serve it.
Run, run, run.
Crash, 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 crash.
That's it.
Good job by the safety. Getting up outside and making a tackle for a short game.
Get
the ball. The wide receiver in motion.
Man-to-man coverage at time when you want to shut down a receiver. Really, the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Here we go.
Coming.
Here for the defense, looking to the right side and throwing.
I guess that's how they're going to be today, isn't it? Go for it on first down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
This play is set up by the long gainer.
Hey, man, man,
wake up.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
They don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen
watch
gets
the blitz,
a sack
the blitz.
Without any
blitz.
And in shotgun formation.
go. Number 14.
That's what I'm talking about.
Number one on the
nice
line.
Nice play, baby. Nice
Gained
play.
14.
Hey, you're here. You're here. You're here.
Man, man, man.
Got press.
That's the West. That's the West. That's the West.
Many of defensive backs have to be able to this one.
He's coming. He's coming.
He's coming. He's coming.
Three.
Come on now.
Off man, left, man.
Come on now.
Three down.
He's going to secure with the handoff. Drive to the right side. Touchdown. Touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They've got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead. The Panthers lined up now for the point after. It's good. The Steelers set to return the kick.
Go!
He's going to take the handoff now. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses.
Let's go!
Let's go! Watch the blitz!
Let's go! And the second quarter is underway.
Nice job, head shot.
Let's go.
For the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Of course, he's taken the Steelers to two Super Bowls. The first time he went, he was the youngest coach ever.
I understand, too, why the Pittsburgh Steelers hired him. They met him. They knew he didn't want about football, but they knew he could get it done. And the emotional sense of the players, you blend those together, and you put talent on the field, which the Steelers have, you get great.
Monday.
Let's go.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Go, Bell.
Bell is taking the handoff.
Good
job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Four down.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time.
Go, Bell.
Really hard for a defense.
Handed the football and picked up about four.
It's always good to have these Titans to run. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Still first down.
That's on now.
Watch Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Defense now signaling for a timeout.
These two.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
That's our number.
Right in the dime point. Midway, second quarter.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Steelers getting set now for the point after. And the extra point is good. Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. At the 16-yard line.
Hey, do some.
Hey, looks
Williams
like this.
In the backfield. Crash, first crash, and 10. Crash. Interception.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way.
Encroachment, defense.
The Steelers with an extra point try on the way. Extra point, the kick is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Kickoff return, 19 yards. Number 87 on the return.
Come on now.
Set. First down.
Pass, pass, pass.
In trouble now.
Up top.
Has some space to work with.
Cam Newton ran the football very well here.
Do some.
A national title. I didn't think he's been such a success.
Alert.
Running the football in the NFL, but I was
wrong.
He is committed. Was able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top.
Easy completion.
Well, I guess the best thing to do is
watch the blitz.
Coming up. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Almost intercepted. Cam Newton reached the 2-minute warning in this one.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Here we go.
We got press.
Third down, chance to expect the team to throw the football down the field past the chains to get the first down. No, they catch them off guard. They throw a screen pass. Nice execution, and they get the first down.
Come on now.
They did that time. It's tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, need the quarterback, you make a quick break on the football, hey, you get in position like this, and you can knock it down.
Come on now. Wake up. Hey, you over here. You over here.
Escaping the pressure. He steps out. They keep him fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy.
That's cool. Ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense. The Steelers set to return the kick. Touchback will begin at the 20.
Hey!
Go back! Are bunched up. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Escapes the hit. Muscles through the defender.
Way to go, guys.
Well, they call the post route because you're running towards
the end zone.
But a good route that time by the wide receiver, making that cut. He gets open, gets behind the defense, and a nice throw. Football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Kings. Let's go.
Hand off.
Run.
Give up the touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick. And so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch.
That's all now!
Sanders. Four down. Stacked up on this play.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Double bump.
Four down.
Back to 10. Back. Throws to the right. Ball is out. Oh, the puff up the football. The defense.
Who's the ball?
Come on now. Hey, yo.
And after that catch, the first down.
The Steelers get a first down here with 18.
Good job.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Panthers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers are leading by 9. Let's go back to the sideline. Danielle Bellini has the latest.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Rivera during halftime. His team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He says it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we go to the field.
Go!
Bell running up as the run, off tackle. Easily makes the tackle.
Good job. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Left!
Alert!
First down. Here we go. After the run. Catch is made. No one's going to get him now. The 30, the 20, the 10.
That is a nice touchdown there. You chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? If you hear the word choke, yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side.
On the ball. Yeah. Formation.
198. Watch 98. Do something.
Watch the man. See the man.
Hey, you over here. Come on now.
See it now. 198. Watch 98. 98 for Mike.
What's the curl?
Set. Do something.
Rush.
Ready.
198. Run.
Watch the blitz.
The backers come out in the pistol.
Blitz. Do some.
You get one.
Second and two.
Rushing it up.
Good job on the outside play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run.
Hey, man, man.
Over here.
Starfield. Hey, it's our house.
On the ball.
Looking for Steve Smith. He's the catch. He's the defender. The 20, the 10. Touchdown.
This offense here is so impressive. I love it. Even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
Tack on the extra point.
Crash.
This one was good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
Talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
All right, here we go.
As they head to
the
30.
Line. Mike is 59.
Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
That's our net.
Alert.
The Steelers all bunched up here as they get set on the line. Well, we'll be switching sides for this one. Ball's going the other way.
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt.
On the ball.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools
the defense. Watch the blitz.
The offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking. And the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
He made it. The Steelers set to return the kick. He'll start his return.
On the ball.
198 tonight. All day, punt. Hey, he's men. I got him.
Way into the third. And throw it over the middle. And here's a pass incomplete.
The offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here we go.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
What about
SOS. From the 8, looking to the right side and throw.
Number 1, incomplete. Third down.